How's it going, everyone? It's the Potato Army here, and welcome back to a brand new video, guys. So today, as you can see up on the screen, we got Pokemon Black Version. Let's get right into it, I guess. New game? Hi there! Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Professor Junifer, but everyone calls me Pokemon Professor. That's right, this world is widely inhabited by mysterious creatures called Pokemon. Pokemon have mysterious powers that come in many shapes and live in different places. We humans live happily with Pokemon, live in and working together. You know what I mean. And now I'm done reading, because I'm on my break. Well, that's enough for me. Can you tell me about yourself? Well, I'm not a girl. I hate how you have to go to the lowercase. It's like that little convenience thing that, you know. There we go. Yep. Well then, I'm gonna introduce you to your two best friends. This young man, his name is Sharon. He's a little bit difficult. This woman's Bianca, oh my god. We all know who Bianca is. The moment you choose the Pokemon that will accompany you on your journey, your story will truly begin. During your journey, you will meet many Pokemon people with different personalities and points of view. I really hope you find what is important to you in all of these travels. Alright, let's go. No, you're still talking. Okay, there we go. Hello, Sam. I heard from Professor Junifer we can have a Pokemon. What's keeping Bianca? Oh, there she is. Here we go. So, who am I gonna pick? Probably Tepig. Actually, Joe, Which one do you think I should pick? Snivy?
Yeah.
Joe thinks I should pick Snivy.
Just because it's fast.
Fine. There you go. Snivy. Oh, now we have to battle both of them. She's like, you're weak. It won't do anything. Are you sure of that? You have to admit, the Gen 5 battle music is kind of a bop. Let's go, Snivy. All right, next. Okay, we need to hit him one more time and that's it. Oh, it's over for you, Oshawott. Goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. Oh, so we do gain XP. I don't know what kind of question that was. It's because I feel like one time when I tried to play this, I didn't get XP from the first battle for some reason. So, it was a bit weird. Here we go, time to battle with the pig.
The pig!
Snivy, you're up. I swear, the second Tepig learns a fire type move, that's not gonna be good. So, our top priority is gonna have to get a water type eventually. Unless we want to face the consequences and not to win. Oh yeah, by the time this video comes out, it's either Christmas Day or Christmas Eve. It's Christmas Eve right now, I don't know when I'm gonna drop the video. But Merry Christmas, everyone. Hope you're having a lovely day. Oh yeah, hopefully, a little bit later I can show you guys the PC that I've been working on. It's still not completely done. I mean, yes, everything's up and running because that's what I'm using to record, but, like I'm hoping to get a new computer case, some new fans, maybe a new CPU cooler. You know. A new monitor. Yeah. Like, I'm definitely aiming to get like a 1440p IPS monitor. Question is which one. By the time this comes out, hopefully I have an answer, but I don't. Actually I do, but I don't have the money to buy it. If I had the choice, it would be... Oh my gosh, this is a mouthful to say. Ready? You're gonna have to jot it down. It's called the Asus TUF. Oh my god, I don't even remember. It's like a bunch of numbers and letters, so I know it has, I think it's L-A-1 or something. That's at the end. Oh. So wait, Bianca's gonna come out of nowhere. If that's what that means. Ready? This is random. Oh wait, no. She's in here then. Okay. I'm like, what? Her dad's like, you cannot go on a journey. The computer's getting a little loud. Understandable, have a great day. It was usually when I'm like recording videos, like especially when I'm playing an emulator, it gets louder than usual. It's no big dig. It's no big deal. No thanks. Sure. We're gonna have to say yes anyway. You got the Pokédex. Next. Oh, it's our mom. Oh, actually, I can. I already knew she was gonna ask. It's like, oh, thank you. No, this was my mom. She was like, you're gonna have to clean your room before you go. Okay, first off, let's save. Oops. Oh my god, I have to remember what buttons which. There we go. Okay, here we go. Ready? One, two. Oh. Oh, that's over with. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Well, it is level 7, so there is that. The computer's getting louder. That's not good. We're probably gonna record for 20 minutes. Let's go to the next town. She's like, just listen. Yeah, I'm not catching any new Pokemon. There are none here that I would like. If there's a Pokemon I actually like in here, then maybe. But I don't think there is. Let's see what we got. Vodapup. Oh, I pressed. What? Oh, okay, that's the speed up button. You ready? Fine, we'll catch it. Just to make them shut up, we'll catch it. There. He weighs 9 pounds. Nope. But this will make him shut up. There, I made him shut up. He's like, I'm in front of Pokemon Center. Yeah, if that's the case, you didn't have to call us from right outside the town. Because the Pokemon Center is like literally right there, you can't miss it. Did I say you can? I meant can't. Can't. This stupid tour is gonna take the remainder of the video. Oh. I have no clue what I'm gonna do with Vodapup. I'm just saying. The professor was just like, forget about it. You don't need to know who someone is. Okay. Okay, I'm out of here. Bye. Now we got even more story. Is guess six. Oh, I don't know how to say it. They're like, huh? This man's weird. Wait, the way that they leave is also kind of weird. Ready? Watch this. I don't get it. It's N. We have to battle him now? Okay. This ain't good. He's a higher level. Where should we win in? Yay! Ooh! Wait, we got him. Hey! Oh, we got Vine Whip now. Level 8? Alright, nice. Yeah, that's gonna do it for today's video. Okay guys, it's been right around 20 minutes, so we're gonna end it for today. Hope y'all have a great day guys. I'm out. Peace.